My father-in-law was murdered because I was born plain rather than pretty. That's one possible beginning. There are others. Because my husband saved his brother Jamie from drowning in the Great Flood. Because Jamie flew too many bombing missions in the war. Because a Negro named Ronsel Jackson shone too brightly. Because a man neglected his wife, and a father betrayed his son, and a mother exacted vengeance. Sometimes it's necessary to do wrong. Sometimes it's the only way to make things right. And the people that are running free.